Moving ahead, your next topic of discussion is genetics, especially related to plant genetics. So, you will be studying the basic principles of Mendelian inheritance, that is, the three laws that have been established related to it, how linkage takes place, recombination, genetic mapping, and other topics. So, to refer for these things, you will anytime prefer genetics, that is by Peter J. Russell. There are various editions available. You can pick up any edition. So this is the base of genetic preparation. So the edition will not really matter in this case. Moving ahead, you have extra chromosomal inheritance. You have prokaryotic and eukaryotic genome organization. Now, when you are leading to these topics, you do have a good mention, good material available in Genetics by Russell as well. But there are a lot of other books also. For example, there is Principles of Genetics by Tamarin. So this is one book what you can refer for your prokaryotic, eukaryotic genome organization. Then you have Regulation of Gene Expression, which is available in Gene, that is 11. There are again many editions. I think edition 9th is the latest by far. So, Regulation of Gene Expression, Gene Mutation and Repair, Chromosomal Aberration, both by numerical basis and structural basis, and you have transposons. So, these are the basic genetics topics which any person studying genetics should know in depth properly. So the first read, or if you have not studied these topics before, then you have to start with the very basic book, that is Genetics by Peter J. Russell. Once you are done with that, you can move ahead to referring other books like Principles of Genetics by Tamarin. You can go ahead study Principles of Genetics by Gardner E.J. as well. Then when you are dealing with your regulation of gene expression, mutational repair, if you want to study them in further detail, you can refer the molecular biotechnology book, that is Principles and Applications of Recombinant DNA. This is available by Panema Publication, and the authors are Glick B.R. and Pasternak J.J. So these are very, very important and interesting topics related to genetics, and every person dealing with them should be thoroughly aware of them. Now, most of the students find it difficult to relate certain links between the linkage, recombination, and genetic mapping. I will suggest you one very good way of learning. There are CDs available, animated CDs or animated presentations available with most of the reference books that I have just mentioned. They have a very lucid, very clear, and simple explanation available, which help you understand the entire topic. So you don't actually have to take the pains of studying the whole of the topic by yourself. You can simply go ahead, give a rough read or give a quick read, and then jump to the presentation explanation attached to that particular book, the particular reference book. So this really simplifies the explanation and also the remembrance of these topics in a very good way. So this mostly compiles with your genetics related topic.